If your body is inflamed or fighting an infection, make sure to include asparagus in your diet. You've probably eaten roasted asparagus, but try to include it in this way. Cut off the woody ends and put the spears in a container you can steam it in. Don't throw the woody ends. I'll show you how to use it in another video. Keep checking for doneness. Also, move the spears once so that they get evenly cooked. Being a prebiotic, asparagus ensures good gut health. It also gives good amounts of other anti-inflammatory ingredients. It takes about 5 minutes for the asparagus to become tender. At that point, move it into a bowl and let it cool. Asparagus has B6, which is needed by the body to fight infection and also to maintain good nerve health and function. Think brain, Alzheimer's, mood, depression. Vitamin B6 is also needed to make hemoglobin, to break down proteins and normalize blood sugar levels. Put this water used for steaming in your plants after it cools. Next, put the cool spears in a blender and make a puree. Use the pulse mode and you don't need to add any water to this. There is no need to add any salt or pepper. We basically will be making this puree and storing it, and you can eat like 2 or 3 spoonfuls of it daily, and at that point you can add salt, pepper or even garlic if you like, cilantro, anything. Transfer the puree to a glass container and store it in your refrigerator. You can use this to make soup or along with other foods you're eating or simply by itself. Give right foods a chance to banish inflammation from your life.